This dynamic template includes 15 different edits. You can just drag and drop your footages in the placeholders and render. Here one of the examples how it can look like.